Live from beautiful State of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina, where they love to say, keep pounding, ever since the Tommy DeFist incident back in 13. We all remember where we were that day. I still remember the beautiful screams. The teams are juiced up and ready for blood as they take the field for NFL action. The New Orleans Zombies battle the Carolina Panzers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Second down and 10. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. A killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down and 10. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now in his...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Third down and never gonna happen. explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
Them cool guys always walk away from explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the NFL.
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he crotch.
Ah, and the defense jumps outside and attacks the QB. Oh, wow. If you're a defender, the only good QB is a dead one, Bricks.
Ah, he must be pretty good then, because he is dead.
First down and one. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
He does have some turkey skin wrapped on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
It's first and 10.
I'm pretty sure my baby sister can throw further than that, but she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
And that'll be second and 8 to go. That's a 4-yard gain. Four. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. And that's how you get your buzz on in the NFL.
Man, I'm 2 fists into this bottle of scotch.
Second down and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. 3rd and 2. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's 1st and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak!
And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down!
Yeah, my next-door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
First and 4. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Lateral to his teammate. We're talking, and this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that player has warp speed, and he's off to the races. The 20, he's at the 10. He did it, he scores. And with that amazing run, he burst. Hey, yeah, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty? They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Talking about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Brent. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and zapped her, they never bothered her again. So, yeah, I guess it worked for her.
It's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Hot. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Sure, now he catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
Hot one, hot two,
hot. And he laterals it, and he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Hey, man.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Oh, devastating hit! You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade.
A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down and seven. A bone crusher right there, folks. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is over. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And he throws that one to the sidelines. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. The teams line up for the kickoff to start the second half. These guys will have to play a lot harder to make it a game. Well, either that or kill and cheat more. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be second down and four. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third and four. One in for the first down. And it's first and 10. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and five. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the kick.
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline. First down and three. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and long. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
Turned on his jets.
Hey,
his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 10. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going
to. Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. If I talk, I mean, stop them into the ground.
You can't pretend I only be yelling.
Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
Want some payback after that. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the top. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. First down and nine. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten. He picks up a two. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the change of score, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five. First and ten. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and ten. And that pass play is good for 8 yards. And that'll bring up third and one. Pow! With the brain scrambler! And it's first and ten. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty.
Yeah,
first down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
There's a lot of pressure on you when you're ref in the NFL. You go through 3 interviews, and they measure you up and down to see if you're a perfect fit.
Yeah, for a casket. First down in a mile. Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Third down and 5. The quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10. That one's incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and 10. Five-yard gain on that pass play.
Look at the coach, he's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that on the Jumbotron. Seems like every time the camera shows him, he's either spitting, picking.
You've got to catch that. Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
Receiver runs away from the pass marker? That? A man from prison just came out of the field?
It's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And it's first and 10. And the defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down and more than the QB would like. He had it for a second there. Third down and, well, good luck.
Once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Hey,
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles.
It's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah. Take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
Second down and five. And that's why they call it the money shot. The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. A timeout is called by the defense to stop the clock. They have one remaining. And it's first and ten. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The defense just used their last timeout, and there's still plenty of game left to play.
Well, congratulations. You just played yourself.
Memes won't make you cool, Bricks, no matter what your mom says.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Running backs, they have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense. Oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend. I didn't. I love this child. Second down and a lot. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Now, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just...
The Carolina Panthers suffer a big loss today. And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.